Drop the mitt!
Affirmative. I'll get back to work.
Hey, Fox! Isn't this music getting on your nerves? I'm trying to work on my maps.
Okay, old timer. Turn it down, Slippy. Hey! Slippy, it's General Pepper.
General Pepper here. I have a new mission for you, Fox. You are approaching Dinosaur Planet, an ancient world on the edge of the Lylat system. As you will see, chunks of the planet have been torn from its surface. It's your job to get them back. If Dinosaur Planet explodes, it could affect the entire Lylat system. The only lead we have is that you must locate the Queen of the Earthwalker Dinosaur Tribe. Maybe she can help you further. By the way, your fee has been approved. If you are successful, then the money will be forwarded to you immediately. Pepper out.
You heard the general. Let's do it.
Tribe. She will help you further. Pepper out!
Fly through one gold ring to reach Dinosaur Planet!
Very funny, sir.
I know. Now, on to business. By pressing the start button, you will open your communicator. Choose who you wish to speak to, and then press the A button to contact one of us. Each team member will give you different information. It's not being tested in action, so give it a try as soon as I've finished. And don't forget, you're looking for the Queen Earthwalker. Try talking to those Thorntail guys. Slippy is preparing a translator device, but until it's ready, he'll translate for you.
Okay, General. But what about a weapon? Why couldn't I bring my blaster?
It's always the same with you, Fox. Shoot first, ask questions later. This mission is about saving the planet, not blowing it up. It requires a different tactic. Try using your head.
Yeah, very funny, sir. Fox out.
Apoe uho hoseola ki as mojuvo ki od a adwok todwo. Kyokyo oe kutsek at oe kuts as o fenovik nufed. Oe mishkut ke ijo as najoko. Mojekov niad ijo as at smook. Ut ad kikeno oe baks mufo fen. Kuro tavohodus kai ke itkong at fenovik kuspe. Oe sut uksha ijo a keop fiko ki nekt wit u. Ko kavkad hez ba idis baj a komsh ik ev kuj. Kobo suro mojeko ut adat nav kobo suro efoe. Ak mushekov kushkeo oe ruho roto ke rozemo ash mushko. Proveo ki oshiku frusem she oe ent oe mish kut ke juvuka tsok ki hei oe kuts. Vekan ak suk utujelo vuka ujuduk.
Anybody there? Are you okay? My name is Fox McCloud, and you must be the Queen Earthwalker.
No, Lorud, no Kadu, Ve Uwe, Moje, Prince Tricky Keog Roots of Kehot Rokio Sharp Claws, Ut Kubot Ki Ice Mountain.
Did you get that, Slippy?
You've got to go to the Ice Mountain and rescue her son, the Prince Tricky.
Nice name. Okay, lady, I'll bring your son back to you. Can you give me some directions?
Oe mi Fish wiki keo warpstone. Kutso kutsuj wuk feno. Utsujod ue keo.
You've got to talk to that big stone guy. She called him a warpstone.
That's all I need to know. I'll be back soon, Queen. Don't you worry. Haven't you finished that translator yet?
It's nearly ready, Fox. I just need a bit more time. Slippy out!
To my store. Feel free to look at the many wonderful items within these walls. I have food, special goods, and many maps. And if you like to play games, then enter the Scarab Room. Yes. Oh, and that's the exit.
Okay. Thanks.
Now, if you find something that you like, then choose that item and we'll discuss a price. Is that clear?
Well...
Good! Now, hurry and choose something, or get out! You pay this much. Okay, I'll sell it to you.
Can you help us?
Help you? No.
But you're a warpstone. You're supposed to help.
Right. Let's see if I can remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay, now if you push left on the control stick, then I'll send you to one of those warp stone thingies. We'll get back to that in a minute. And if you push forward on the control stick, then you can enter the maze. Now this one's a bit special. When you have collected a Crozoa spirit, then push right on the control stick, and I'll send you to Crozoa Palace. Now, you know what I do, so hurry up and make a choice. If not, then press B so I can get back to sleep. Are you ready to warp?